We should do everything we can to ensure that voters are being provided the tools now needed to cast their vote. I believe the Every Voter Counts package is a reasonable, common sense approach at mitigating the potentially damaging effects of the voter ID legislation. The package consists of three bills that will strengthen the process by which photo ID and birth certificates can be obtained by those who need it, while at the same time bringing our voter registration system into the 21st century. I think this proposal is particularly important given that voters who lack state-issued photo identification are much more likely to be elderly or poor or have a disability. They're more likely to be some of our most vulnerable citizens.